I don't have that inspection of a God of honor from the present United Arab Union, Mr. Godwin Kayangwe, the Secretary Peter Odong, the witch Tibwa, no Osmano Ahmed, who is the second Deputy Prime Minister of Busoga Kingdom, is also joined by Mr. Isaac Emaka, Executive Director, Gabula Royal Foundation. And yes, there is the trophy. Ceremonial handshake before the battle. Captain Aziz introducing his teammates to the officials as the heathens do clap out. They came, they stand up, they showed up, ended up in third position. Well done to them. We'll see them at the Buffalo Sevens, which is going to be the finale. Archer don't know their home ground. Osuna, the captain of course, introducing his teammates, the OHT and his other dignitaries. That is the calm, the smiles before the battle. I request you to stand up in respect of that. Pirates players, first hold your ground there. Hold up, hold up. Please, let's be up and standing. Let's be up and standing. Let's have the Busoga anthem. This is a repeat of what happened there. The results did favor the Hippos then, but it's a chance to change all that. center referee is ready. We'll have kickoff and he sounds his whistle. Kickoff for the finale. Cubs in blue, the Ginger Hippos in white. Offensive pressure from Cubs. Byron Otakayot. First handling error of the game. We'll have the first scrum down to the home team, the Hippos. We should have a massive number of fans here being at home. All gathered by Ian Mignani. And the Cubs launch an attack of their own, but ball was just been passed forward. Guilty of taking his eye off the ball, giving possession to the Hippos through a scrum down. Thank you. drinks, please. We have two players down. Please. Defense from the Hippos leading to an error from the Cubs. 7-0 to the Hippos. Brought down. Cubs still with the possession, looking to get themselves onto the scoreboard. And once again, another error. He's pleading his innocence, but the referee is the sole judge of fact.
Reporting live.
Making a few changes, bounce of the ball, kindly for him. And the Hippos! Hey! The referee sounds his whistle, calls for a timeout. The Hippos squander that by kicking it straight out. That is past the dead ball line. It'll be a scrum to the court. All right, there's some things here up for grabs for the winners of this circuit. Tubing Masters Uganda is giving them the winner of this circuit a rafting experience, all day experience for the team. And also the MVP of the circuit will get themselves a gold decoder. Still from Tubing Masters, two players will get the Bungie experience. Those are two national team players, while another two players from the winning team will also get the same experience. They'll go Bungie jumping. And the Hippos get a penalty. We have two players down. Medical break. DJ, don't play the same song.